We've been following what's going on with Amazon. Of course, you know, they're taking over the world. And you know, the global absolute domination. They have gotten into the brick and mortar with, you know, doing a lot of the local distribution, obviously here in Acadiana. But they've started doing some other things, too. When they went into Whole Foods, it started, you know, that started like their tentacles.
Yeah.
Well, now...
So it was all mail order... delivery, and then, well, let's go ahead and gobble up what's not mail order delivery, too.
Yeah, and they got into fashion a few years back. It was called the Echo Look device, and what they would do is let people grade their fashion. And so that kind of leads into this augmented reality that they're now going to be bringing to hair salons.
Mm-hmm.
They've taken over a big salon in Seattle. And what they're doing is the augmented reality, and it kind of makes sense. I mean, if you want to change your hairstyle, they give you like a fire tablet or whatever, and you go into the salon, and you can say, okay, what do I look like with this color or this color, or should I do highlights, or should I do this cut? Which, I mean, I've played with it before, like, you know, with Barbies and stuff,
right.
You know, like change wigs. But anyway, they're going to see if maybe that will be something that they can do to again put the tentacles in all things in retail and money and
global domination, right? So you know that what's interesting is we were able to get our hands on the part of what may be an upcoming PR campaign, because they've only done a couple of these. You know, they got the Seattle one and they've got a few prototypes
London,
going on.
I think, yeah.
But it looks like behind the scenes they're working with Jeff Bezos to have like a campaign. I guess it would be like a press release sort of thing to let the world know what they're up to.
I am Jeff Bezos at my secret mountain lair / Amazon distribution center. I would like to announce my new evil business plan for Amazon haircut salons, so everyone's noggin shall be freshly shorn as mine. We will give billions, ooh, no, millions of haircuts. Throw me a frickin' comb here. We'll put a frickin' razor on your frickin' head, and we can even shave your cat to make it look like Mr. Bigglesworth. Each salon will have giant mirrors while you sit in a comfy chair and relax. So I shall call it Miralax.
Oh,
wait.
Yes,
oh,
our stylists will give you the full Miralax experience, and all the smaller mom and pop salons will be flushed down the drain thanks to Miralax.
You know, I'm not sure that when I get a haircut, I really want to sit on a throne.
The Big Morning Show with Fast and Renee. Only on Louisiana's greatest hits, Big 102.1.